Ready? Yeah. The next technique, Shina technique, is for a punch to the head, right punch to the head. For this one, I would use a similar block to Bagua block. I will wrap around the opponent's arm, and I'm going to step in and do an elbow lock, knee kick, and finish off there. So the punch comes to the head, I'll do a slow first. Here, wrap around as I step. Perform the lock here, knee kick, and step away. So we'll do the technique now in full speed. Move. And cut.